Hey girlies, welcome back to my channel. So this is a very last minute video, but I've been getting a couple requests from you guys on this Vogue challenge here on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and so on. So me being a model, of course I'm going to show you guys how I create my cover. So first you want to open up PicsArt, and if you don't already have this app, it is free to download. Then you want to find the photo. You will apply the Vogue symbol as well as other properties to make a typical magazine. After you crop your photo to portrait mode, click on sticker and search up Vogue. As you guys can see, there are many different stickers that will pop up relating to Vogue. I typically went for white because that's what I feel will pop out more on the gray background. After, add as many Vogue-related stickers to your photo, and also, make sure you're not overcrowding your cover because Vogue covers are pretty full but not overcrowding any letters. Now, for those who don't know you and will like to get to know you, using the text bar, add a couple texts introducing yourself. Thank you guys so much for making it this far. Don't forget new videos every Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays.